We walked from the palace to the crocodile farm, which was actually really interesting, more because of the amount of crocodiles that they have and how close you are to the crocodiles.